Hey guys, so I just finished getting my hair done. It's I have to tie it in the back because my hairdresser just put hot water on it, so it's still very wet. So yeah. Anyways, yeah, just finished getting my hair done. I'm about to get some food. I'm gonna see if I can go into one of the restaurants nearby and just have something quick to eat. I want to sit down and eat. I didn't want to eat in my car or because I'm starving right now. So I'm gonna see if I can find a place nearby and I'll get some food. I'm gonna hang out a little bit until about 6 p.m. because I'm gonna go watch a movie as well. The new Lupita Nyong'o movie is out. It's called The Quiet Place, I think, day one or something like that. So that's the one I'm gonna go watch. And anything that has Lupita Nyong'o in it is bound to be good. So I'm looking forward to it, and so I'm gonna get some food and then I'm gonna go into Tesco so I can get some snacks as well, because I prefer to bring my own snacks to the cinema rather than buying them there because they tend to be overpriced in cinema. So I'm just gonna get everything that I want in the supermarket before I go in.
So listen, we have to head back now.
Why?
Something's happening in the city and they want us back ASAP.
But we're getting pizza first.
No, we're gonna have to arrange it.
Just out for a quick walk as the evenings are nice and bright. It is currently 9:30 p.m. so it's a nice evening for a walk. It's not too cold, it's not raining, so let's get the steps in. Hey y'all, it's Friday today. I haven't actually vlogged at all today. I did quite a good number of things. This is the new hair, by the way. The hair that I got did yesterday. It's looking good. It's been a while since I got box braids, so this is fun. But yeah, I'm just literally getting in the car to go. I'm meeting up a couple of my girls for dinner. So yeah, I'm actually late, I think. Oh geez, dinner's in 9 minutes, so it would take me about 10, 11, 12 minutes to get there. So yeah, I need to head off and I'll try to bring you guys along. I'm not sure if I'm gonna record much during the dinner, but yeah, I'm headed to dinner right now. I'm gonna meet a couple of the girls. So yeah, this is probably gonna be towards the end. This is how I'm gonna end the vlog, like after the dinner. So yeah, the week is ending. I'm going back to work tomorrow. I'm actually starting really early tomorrow. I have to swap shifts with my assistant because she can't make it on the early shift, so I have to go in at 7 a.m. tomorrow instead of 12:30. So I need to be back quite early this evening so that I can get some rest. But yeah, we're off for dinner. We're going to the Elm Tree for dinner. They do really nice food there. I think my favorite thing on their menu is their burger, the chicken burger. That's probably what I'm gonna end up eating, but I don't know, we'll see once I get there. So yeah, I'll catch you guys later.
Straight out through the door, and I think she's sitting up under the tree on the right.
Sorry, I'm late.
Yeah, you're good.
Really nice
superfood
salad.
Smile, Veronica. Food kidding me. Me trying to be healthy here with my salad.
They're asking me, do we need a vegetarian?
Absolutely. Here, you can have all the stuff.
I'm actually parked over there.
Bye.
I'm back home now. And I'm sneezing like a crazy person. I don't even know what it is. I had chicken wings and they had like a bit of hot sauce, so I don't know, it could be that. My face is on fire, like literally this whole section of my face is like hot and itchy. I don't know what's going on, so I'm making a tea. I thought I had peppermint tea, but I actually don't, so I'm just gonna have a green tea. And Veronica, my friend, just got me she got me these from Santorini when she was on holiday. We always get something for each other every time we travel. So she got me this from Santorini. I'm just gonna open it and see what's inside if you guys are interested.
don't know if you can see this, but oh, that's so cute. Greek art, it says, and it's a little bracelet. It's so cute. That is actually so cute. Oh my gosh, I love it. And then a keychain. Do you know the Greek Santorini? I don't know what it's called. Greek eye, Greek, whatever. I don't know this, but it's very, very Greek. That is so nice. I'm gonna add this to my keychain, or actually I might hang this actually in the car. There was one little bead as well, blue one, that fell off in the car. So anyway, I might hang this actually in the car. It looks cool, because I have another one from Veronica as well, that is from Slovakia, which is where she's from, and it's hanging in my car. So I might add this one to it as well. I really love this bracelet though. I'm actually gonna put it on now. I wanna be down. What you going through? Let's see if I can put this on. Yeah. I think I'm gonna need some help here. Oh my gosh. Okay, I can't do it. I'll have to get somebody to do it for me, but it's so cute. Isn't that so cute? Okay, anyways, I'm going to have some green tea. And these, that's my dessert, because I didn't actually eat dessert at the restaurant, so I'm gonna have some of this chocolate stuff. And I think I'm gonna end the vlog here as well. I'm gonna have some tea and sit down and actually edit another vlog that's maybe coming out tomorrow, I don't know. Which is, by the time you're watching this video, you probably would have watched the vlog, so yeah. Anyways, we'll end it here. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you like my content. If you don't, well, bye. Just kidding. But yeah, if you do like my content, don't forget to subscribe and like, comment, share, whatever you want to do. But most of all, subscribe. That's how you can support this channel. Yeah. Sorry, guys. I'm starting to feel sick, like, again. I just had COVID, so I don't know if this is the COVID trying to come back or what's happening. I don't know, but yeah, hopefully not, because I'm going back to work tomorrow and I'm starting at 7 a.m. tomorrow, so wish me luck. But yeah, goodbye. Have a good one. Bye.